slot. What a 1-2 punch for the Lightning. Johnson cuts it. He scores!
That speed does. Watch it. He makes that big move. Yandel falls, trying to turn quickly to take on that speed and wasn't able to do so. Comes in, goes across, and flips it up high as he was coming back. Look at how quickly he's coming down now. Yandel tried to turn, but he had to turn quickly.
Franzen back into Datsyuk. What a turn on his culture. It's not a nice way to celebrate a birthday.
Look at this, and the crowd recognized what happened. Oh, sure. And we're going, oh my God, what did we just see? We're going to see this and still get amazed. Watch Logan Couture right here. Is he the forward or what? Oh my, it's like, what did he just do to me? That's amazing. Nothing but air.
From the blue line. Look at this move right here. Oh my goodness. He just broke Ryan Hartman's ankles just now. Looks like he's wearing rollerblades. And the pass off to the slot there. Let's take another look at this. This is a National Hockey League. You forget. And that's a...
stories about the boys in college.
Perfect.
All good stuff.
Datsyuk got it over. Advocator hold.
Now Zetterberg. Unable to hook up with Franzen. The Franzen steals. Took it away from O'Byrne, moving in, got a play, what a goal! Johan Franzen!
Not only does he turn the puck over, but he gets turned inside out by Johan Franzen. You see the puck go onto the stick of Ryan O'Byrne, he can't clear it, then he gets turned around, almost cartwheeled around, and Johan Franzen sticks it by and past Carey Price. And there's a little washing machine move on Carey Price, what a move by Franzen.
Moves it along the boards. 13:47 left to go in period one. Charlie Coyle has given the Wild a 1-0 lead. Nathan MacKinnon with a shot. He scores! The beat goes on for Nathan MacKinnon. We're tied.
Kidding me? He's not a star in the making. He's a star in the present. The speed of MacKinnon. Boy, to work the outside with that subtle little explosive move. Down goes Bergeron. And that area is officially a concern for Ilya Brizgalov. Most popular spot to beat him this year. That's where Stastny beat him on the winner.
Red Wings there. It is Datsyuk again, putting on the brakes in front. Oh!
But Pavel Datsyuk buying some time.
Muzzin hasn't seen much of this from these two. Look at that dangle. Henrik centering. That was stopped by Jonathan Quick.
Henrik controls the puck. And as they do so often, Kopitar gets puck watching. He makes an embarrassing play.
Against Tim Thomas. Henrik, there's the pump and the deep. And he scores. Wow! I guess Tim Thomas hadn't seen the move before.
No, he was all over the place. Look at this here. This is a highlight reel goal. He didn't know what the heck was coming at him.
Junior for Patrick Roy in Quebec and in Rouen Noranda has his first playoff goal. Here's a chance for Plotanitz. He scores!
Quickly, speed in the neutral zone. The D gets caught and watch the fake the cameraman out, fake Gudas, and Plotanitz made the goaltender pay.
And the goaltender has a habit of giving pucks up to the top part of the net, high glove. They've really worked at trying to improve his glove hand. It is somewhat improved, but here he's down early, and it's all glove.
Nothing by the Nashville goaltender. Forsberg, after Brodin fell, centered it, and Koivu disrupted it just enough. Zucker plays it out to center. Predators are back in with Forsberg. Forsberg trying to work around Brodin. He put him down again with a good move, but his shot is knocked down by Dubnyk. Couple of brilliant entries by Forsberg. Each time he had Brodin falling on the ice.
And ahead, here is McDavid. McDavid trying to split the defense. McDavid, what a play! What a goal! Oh my, Connor McDavid, welcome back! Patient here at Rexall.
Wow, is all I can say is absolutely wow. This is... I've got no words. I've got nothing.
Connor McDavid's first goal since October the 23rd. As the Avalanche killed off a fifth Penguins power play. Konitz around behind for Crosby.
Wow.
Now a shot by Scuderi, and that's kicked out by Jaguar.
On the left side of the screen, Nathan MacKinnon. On the right side, Sidney Crosby. So Nathan says to Sidney, I'm going to show you a few things. Not so fast, Kowalski. That is an amazing move by Sidney Crosby against Nate MacKinnon. Puck to the net.
That Topola and that Topola and that holding, it is holding.
Center able to reach back, taken away from Nick Ritchie, and here's Besser, and cuts the middle with a wrist shot, scores!
Controls it, then gives it to Besser, and Besser, the shot through the crowd, right through Jonathan Bernier. Bernier gives his defenseman a quick glance as Josh Manson skated through.